Siti Aisyah was in fact asked to do pranks in Cambodia, where for the first time she was introduced to a guy by the name of Chang, who is also known as Hong Song Hak. And thereafter she went back to Indonesia, and when she was in Indonesia, Hong Song Hak contacted Siti Aisyah again, and subsequently they met in Malaysia. And we have also established that in fact she was asked to go to Macau, and then she was again told that the trip is cancelled. Now this is again consistent with the fact that we have shown that through the IO that Kim Jong-nam have secretly entered Malaysia, and perhaps that could be the reason that they realized that he's no more in Macau, because prior to that he was in Macau. Kim Jong-nam was in Macau.